Laura sure is making a lot of friends at the PTA.
No, you piece of shit. I don't care. Did I say I was looking for excuses or my money? You got 2 fucking days. After that, I'm taking the guitar you bought and the hand that strums it. You understand me? Goodbye.
Hey, sorry about that. My brother's a musician. So you're looking for a loan?
How many times do I have to explain to you, Miss Jackson? Do not walk around without your neck brace. If someone catches you, it could severely hurt our chances in court. Just remember, the whiplash has caused you excruciating chronic pain. Got that? Good. Have a good night, Miss Jackson. What can I do for you, young man? Are you looking to put together a case? Before we can file a claim, I need to find something wrong with you. You seem like an enterprising guy. I'm sure you can come up with something.
protester girl I can shack up with around. This wasn't in my horror scale.
You start wearing yellow, you might live long.
Yourself saints, but you're worse than the other gangs combined. You almost.
Learn to drive! You better have liability, asshole! People are so reckless!
Street racing, son of a bitch! The police will take care of you soon enough! Oh. goddamn drunk?
All you do is prey on the people who did something with their lives.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Somebody get the police!
Jesus! You could have been...
Not again.
I just made my last payment!
Idiot!
Oh!
That's where you're driving!
Shit, that was close!
People are so reckless. I've got your license plate number!
I suppose I should pick up some more shit for dinner tonight.
I could have been killed, you know!
Looks like someone could use a lawyer.
It's not safe to drive anymore.
That's not funny, asshole!
Why did I transfer him?
Before the ambulance chasers show up.
Arrested!
to kill you!
I cannot believe my nephew joined up with those West Side, whatever they're called.
Glad that wasn't my car.
I wish my wife...
arreglar.
Kill my parents for naming me River.
Now hold on for a second, man.
Perfect. That shit is fucking perfect. Check it out, player. Would you believe that four niggas got shot in that car? That ride looks like I jacked it right off the lot. My work's in fucking demand, son. And with you jacking some cars for me, we could both be making some chip. What you say?
I'm glad you could make it. One of my niggas is in trouble and I need you to help. He's got a big court case coming up, and the prosecutor has a whole line of witnesses that could put him away. Well, needless to say, that ain't gonna happen. I got a list of all the witnesses, and I'll pay you for each one you can take out. That's straight with you?
Your table is this way, sir.
我是王申泰，欢迎。
My name is Wang Shentai. Welcome to my tea house. Please sit down. It is an honor to meet you. It is rare in this country to find someone with your tenacity. Contained inside are the specifics about a group of men who have wronged my family. Go and speak to them, but they are not to be harmed.
He heard me wrong. I wish for them all to be dead. Do we have a deal?
That fucking ref cost him the championship.
Tell Mr. Wong, don't worry. No, I said don't. Yes. I promise, everything is on time. We got nothing to worry about. Alright, goodbye. I am so fucked. Sup, man? Got any extra time on your hands? This guy Wong put in a big order, and I'm having a shitty time finding the cars he asked for. If I don't deliver, I'm as good to him as a used condom. What do you think? Want to help me find a few rides?
Bud Holmes? Never seen a man in a wheelchair before?
Don't mind him, he's just in a bad mood. Ain't that right, baby?
Hey, you'd be on the rag 24-7 if some Barry decided to show you what excessive force is all about. It breaks down like this. My boosting days are over. The pigs make sure of that. But that don't mean I don't have an eye for what sells. I got a list tacked up on the wall. You bring me the car, I give you the cash, Holmes. Cool?
This isn't the last one.
Very nice. That's really expensive. You sure it's what you want? Excellent choice, sir. You actually have the money for this? I'm guessing you'd like to wear that out.
Don't ask questions, just come with me. Isu, if you kill him. Right now, I'm willing to bet you're thinking one of two things. Either you're thinking, there's no way I can kill someone who's done nothing to me. Or you're thinking, how am I gonna spend all that cash? Let me tell you something, sweetie. The second thought is going to get you farther in this world.